The Ateneo de Manila Lady Eagles scored their fourth straight win, beating UP Diliman in three sets. Ateneo set the tempo of the match and established an imposing 19-6 lead in the first set. The second set saw Ateneo experimenting with plays. We started picking up on defense, but the Lady Eagles' offense overwhelmed the Diliman squad. UP's 8 attacks paled in comparison to Ateneo's 20 in the second set. Sophomores Mona Bagatsing, setter Tasha Faustino, and Ariel Patnongon came in to relieve the hard-working starters in the third set. Ateneo's second stringers clobbered the Lady Maroons, taking the set and the game. Team captain Jem Ferrer played a stellar game with 25 judicious sets that sent the Lady Eagles to the top 3 with a 5-4 standing.